Good morning and happy holidays. I am a sixth grader here at Jonestown Elementary, and my name is Michelle. Away in a Manger is a religious Christmas carol first published in 1885 Lutheran Sunday School book by James R. Murray. The author of the first two stanzas is unknown. It is certain that stanza 3 was added in 1904 by Dr. John McFarland of New York City. For many years, the text was credited to the German reformer Martin Luther and gave it the title Praise Song. Our selection of Away in the Manger is arranged by Valerie Stevenson and incorporates the bell technique of Echo Ray, Away in the Manger.